I'm sure of it this time. And here we go. Lavo has that puck knocked away from him, and now Fiore almost with a chance, but he falls down, and Lavo picks it up. Mason, far side to short. Short, busting it all over. Short, one puck, shoots it high and wide. Oh, Mateo Short was in all alone on Luke Melanson. In his defense, though, the puck was rolling here with the bad ice. Lavo shoots, that's pass side. Short, on the lead, backhand, scores! Mateo Short wins it for the Lumberjacks. His third of the season as he's mobbed by his teammates. And the crowd here at the LCLC going crazy. Wow, what a finish.